It is a sunny day in late September, and I am at the, I think it's the 34th annual IMOC, Italian Motorcycle Owners Club Rally in Sturbridge, Massachusetts. As you can see, there's a pretty large Ducati contingent, pretty nice 999R over here. I think this is a 749R. Behind there. Actually, two Dharmas, which is pretty cool. Now, MH900E over there, 750 GT in the back. Here is, I think it's an 84 TT F1A, or F1. An 851, one of the earliest Ducati superbikes ever. Couple 900 sports. It's kind of a cool naked one. New Super Sport S, well, STs. This is a cool 916 S or R. I think they only did one of those. 748s. The cool old monocylindry 125. Grand Prix racer, and this is some sort of custom. You can see the round case, beveled 250 Desmo engine turned into sort of a supermoto conversion. Got the boxy Passo Tamburini design, and here's another Grand Prix single Moretti Ducati. And these are some of the coolest bikes here. An absolutely beautiful TT1. This bike over here before Superlight. And then the newer Superleggera. And so that kind of does it for the Ducati section. Have a whole bunch of Aprilias, like an RS250, a couple Tuonos, another RS250, I think, over there. A touring bike, a Futura. The guy on my block actually has one of those. And then a couple Paria, like kind of enduro bikes over there. Nice matte black MV Agusta F4 and a Brutale. A Bimota over there, but it's not one of the Ducati Bimotas. It's I think it's a Kawasaki engine. A few Moto Marinis. 3.5, and then 3 Lavertas. This is American Eagle Laverta, like Evel Knievel style. Really cool tank art. And in addition to that, a few Benellis. There were a few more Benellis here before. And then probably the most prevalent motorcycle here is a Guzzi. There are probably about 30 or 40 different Le Mans of different generations. A bunch of Guzzi touring bikes, some Ambassadors, Californias. Pretty awesome collection of Italian motorcycles. Really kind of impressive, and yeah, not gonna be too hot on the ride home today. Sometimes I'm scared.